For the second part of my coursework, I have chosen the license plate recognition using OpenCV Python from the list. So this one, it is done in three steps. Firstly, the detection of the license plate. Secondly, the segmentation of characters. And thirdly, the recognition of characters. So I open my code using JupyterLab. For the implementation part, I have saved my code in my core.py, and the image I've used is saved as test.jpg. I have used the same one as the link. So here goes the implementation part. For my imports, I have imported the important packages. Then secondly, the second step, I downloaded the binary for Windows from GitHub for the pytest.rat. Then I installed the Python package using pip install test.rat. Okay, so the code explanation part. This part, so the try. Okay. This part consists of the resizing of the image to the required size. Hence, here my image would be a size of 600 to 400. Next, the image is grayscaled, meaning that it is converted to one in which the value of each pixel is a single sample representing an amount of light, that is, it carries only intensity information. Also, I put it in a try catch statement if ever it does not read the image of. That. And the second step, I have implemented a bilateral filter that is used to remove unwanted details from the image. So here it goes. So the syntax is the source image, the diameter of the pixel, the sigma color, and the sigma space. The sigma color and the sigma space can be increased from 15 to higher values to blur out more background information, but beware that the useful part does not get blurred. Okay, so the third step consists of edge detection that is performed. The canny edge detection is performed. Because this is the most easy and popular way to people. The syntax is as follows, that is the source image, gray represents the source image, the threshold value 1 and threshold value 2. The threshold value 1 and threshold value 2 are the minimum and maximum threshold values. Only the edges that have an intensity gradient more than the minimum threshold value and less than the maximum threshold value will be displayed. Okay, we move to the fourth step. The fourth step consists of contours. So once the contours have been detected, we sort them from big to small and consider only the first 10 results, ignoring the others. In our image, the counter could be anything. The counter could be anything that has a closed surface, but all of the obtained results, the license plate number will also be there since it is also a closed surface. To filter the license plate image among the obtained results, we will look through all the results and check which has a rectangle-shaped contour with four sides and closed figure. Since a license plate would definitely be a rectangle four-sided figure. Once the right counter has been found, it is saved in a variable. school screen down. And then a rectangular box is drawn around it to make sure that the license plate has been detected correctly. An if else statement is written to know if no contour is detected, a proper image is outputted. Else, if the contour is detected, it gets highlighted onto the image as shown in the code. Step 5. Step 5 consists of, so now that the number plate has been localized, the surrounding is no longer important, hence neglected, hence the entire picture is morphed, except for the place where the number plate is. The following code performs this action. Here goes. The next step in number plate recognition is to segment the license plate out of the image by cropping it and saving it as a new image. This image is then used to detect the character image. The code to crop the region of interest image form from the main image is shown here. Normally, added to cropping the image, it can also be grayed and edged if required. This is done to improve the character recognition in the next step. However, it works just fine with the original image. The final step in the number plate recognition is to actually read the number plate information from the segmented image. The Pytorasteraph package is used to read characters from the image. The code is shown as. The original image has the number CZ20FSE on it, and the program has, while running the, I will run the program now. So. The program has detected the number plate and has printed it out. Also, it has recognized the number plate. So, the program is successful.